change pad every hourly, or your pad is fully soaked with blood clots, or you're suffering symptoms of anemia, such as lethargic, tiredness all the time, or your menses lasting more than 7 days. What are the causes of heavy menstrual bleeding? It can be due to fibroid, growth in the cervix, or it is due to hormonal. So if you are suffering from this, please seek advice from your gynecologist.